Here's how to scan a document on your iPhone and upload it to a cloud service such as Google Drive. You could also use iCloud or Dropbox. So first of all, we need two things on the iPhone. The first one is files, which comes with the iPhone. If you don't have it installed, you can always download it again for free from the App Store. And the other one is Google Drive. And you want to be logged in using the Google account that you want to save the file with. So we're going to scan a document. I'm going to click on files here. Now you can see that I've got the iCloud drive, but I don't have Google Drive yet. And so to add Google Drive, you just click on those three dots up the top there and click edit. Remember, you've got to have Drive installed, the AirDrop app installed, or Dropbox if that's what you're using. And I'm just going to toggle that one on. And now Drive should be available. And so this is going to allow me to scan the document straight into my Google Drive, and then I'll show you how I can see it on my laptop without doing any transfer from my iPhone to the laptop, because I'm saving it straight into Drive. So we're going to do the scan now. So click on the three dots here. You've got to be pretty fast with this because it just keeps scanning. So I'm going to scan this document. It scans pretty quickly. There we go. As soon as I click on that, click on the little thumbnail there. If I'm happy with that, I can always retake it if I'm not, but otherwise I'll click save. I can save it to the iCloud drive or to Dropbox if I've got that installed, or straight to Drive. That's Google Drive there. So click on Drive. And I am going to save this into Home and Household down the bottom here, and then under Kitchen. And so I'm going to save this document, but I'm going to give it, instead of scanned document, I'm going to call it dishwasher instructions. I could use this for warranties, for proof of purchase, all sorts of things. And so that is saved there, and I click on save. What I want to do is check on my laptop now, has that saved into that folder under Kitchen. So let me just do that. So here I am on my MacBook Pro on my laptop. If I go into Google Drive, drive.google.com, or into the app, I can see that it's already there, the dishwasher instructions document. But if I go into my drive here, and straight down to where I saved it, Home and Household, and that was in the Kitchen there. And you can see I actually saved the document twice. Okay, but there it is. So I can open that document. Obviously, it's easy to share as well. If I want to email it, I can do that straight from my iPhone or from within Google Drive or using a mail program. So using this is going to save you a lot of time and effort when you need to scan a document and share it with somebody or save it.